Hello and welcome to my second PlayStation 5 video, and this one is Assassin's Creed Valhalla. Now, I was waiting for ages for this game to come out because it obviously was out on the PS4 and Xbox One. But I didn't want to get it and then have to get the damn thing on the whatever. PS5 or whatever again in the future. There's me Viking dude. Oh, that was quick. Right, and I have totally forgot what I'm doing, which is not a good thing, is it really? It's not clever. I'm looting these corpses, it looks like. Yeah, I love the Assassin's Creed games, and I suspect I'm one of those people who actually has liked the change that's come along. Warrior.
Is this where you call home?
My name is Erik Loyalskull. The great King Ragnar Lothbrok named me such. When we fought tearing up the fields of England, we built families, overthrew kingdoms.
Indeed.
Sailed mountains.
You sailed mountains?
For whole seasons.
God, I'd love to have seen that.
Is gone.
All of Norway laments the passing of King Ragnar. I cannot imagine the sorrow his warriors now feel.
We are but six who remain. His most loyal, Drengir. Yet without his guiding light, his strength and vision, we are lost. It was in this cavern
that
I knew my life was tied to Ragnar's. We were young, hunting a bear when we chanced upon this spot. He killed it with nothing but a knife. Leapt on its back.
He killed it with nothing but a twig.
Riding like a fly on a dragon, he stayed put. And it was done. So, together we celebrated the kill. As if we had felled
the beast together.
He killed
it with one hair.
That is when I knew I would live and die for this man. I did not die beside my lord in Ali's pit of snakes. But I can make amends. Fight me, warrior. Send me to meet him in Odin's hall.
I need some time to remember
time
the controls.
Such a warrior of your class, Drengar.
He'll probably kick the shit out of me anyway, because I've only just started the game. So, that's probably a trap. I actually don't know what the hell I'm doing here. Open the... It tells you on the screen, doesn't it? In frozen land, ravaged by blood feuds and clan wars. Right. Okay. Collapse quest list. Okay, found that. Right. Speak to Rantvi. Okay. Sorry. Here. One of the things I've noticed with my PS5, and I know it is a thing because I've heard other people say it as well, is that the drive does spin up while you're playing a game. I don't know if that's something they'll fix or whether it's some kind of authentication thing going on. What's that? I need to know what they mean. Where's my map? Where's my bloody map? Oh, it's there. Right. So, that's not a mission quest. That's to do with wealth. That's a thingy that I've not synchronized. And I've not synchronized that either. I have done that one. And I've not done that one. And I'm here. Okay. Alright, well, let's have an arse about for a bit while I chat. That's about the only weirdness. And yeah, and Doom's a bit of a menace. The PS4 Doom games are a bit of a menace to get to run. Again, that seems to be a problem that's known about, I guess. I can play them for hours and they're fine. And then I'll go in them the next day and they'll be on their arse. It'll crash after a few minutes. Still. That looks very cool. What on earth was that? You hear things. Oh, was that a duck? So wait a sec, what have I got here? That's me boo. That was a waste of an arrow, wasn't it? You silly sod. My axes. Block. Big attack. Okay. Arrow. Just in case I come across something that's a bit nutty. Away with you, Odin. Crow. Fella. I've been playing a lot of Breath of the Wild. And for some reason, this reminds me of Breath of the Wild. I guess it's the breaking up of rocks. Sufficient crafting. Oh, you see, this is what happens when I play games and I'm not... Infantry. Skills. That's not that, obviously. World. I don't know what I'm doing. Why do I do this to myself? Ah, right, here we go. Raven clan armor. What you got? Upgrade that too. Oh, great. Okay, well, at least I quickly figured that out. Not doing too bad. Don't know what I'm supposed to be doing, but that's nothing unusual. I'm just having an exploration. Having an exploration sounds unusual, doesn't it? Obviously, I think that's where I've been, and that's the fight, dude. So, I know what I'm going to do. I'm actually going to do something, can you believe it? I am. Go here first, I think. There we go. Rather athletic. Can you hang on to things? You can. Oh, Jesus. Don't get too carried away.
Oh.
After. I really should have played some of this before I made the bloody video. So at least it looks semi-competent. Bet that's the place I need to get to. Oh no, it's behind it. That's where I've already been. Your rations are full. There he is. You put this here. Come on, climb up. Climb up. There we go. Considerate bastards. I shall steal your yellow feather. I think early on in games, it's always a blessing to not end up in combat when I clearly don't know what I'm doing. Check something. Legend. Quest objective. Right, so it's the sort of blue runy cross thingy type, what's it? That. Actually, let's go do that. Let's actually do a quest. As we're not that far from it. So, he obviously wasn't the dude in the cave. I don't think he was. I don't particularly want to have to fight him. Look at that, Aurora Borealis. What a sky. And as Ivor skidded down the mountain whilst admiring the Aurora Borealis, he failed to notice the sheer rock face in front of him, and he became an ex-Viking. Taking your boats there, or a boat anyway. Yeah, there's boaty activities in this. Fly away, bird of unknown origins. Can I somersault? No. Okay. Do that though. Oh yeah, I can somersault. Oh Jesus Christ, the dog's going over a cliff. Thank you. hearing weird shit. Yeah, weird shit. That and weird creature sounds. I keep thinking I'm going to get attacked by some Norse creature of havoc. Ow. Said out then. Forenberg. Alright, let's go and see.
Come and drink! Let us amuse the gods!
Well, if you insist. Now, I'm gonna go and speak to Fella, me lad. After I stop making an ass of myself. Someone whisper in my ear then. There's the dude. Speak.
They must be finished now.
The king has called for his best mead, so the talks are concluded. It should be safe to enter.
I'm ready to face the thunder. I will speak with the king now.
Excellent, King Styrbjorn. I will take this proposal to my nephew. I believe he will see the wisdom in it.
Good. It is all.
Oh, it's the lighting. I thought Oh, maybe they do have blue hair.
May the winds favor your voyage, Guthormr.
Eivor, come forward. Yes. And explain in plain words why you have willfully disobeyed my commands.
Because you're a dick.
Do you mock me?
I do not mock you, King. I mean to embolden you against your enemies and your own poor judgment.
You know nothing of my judgment. You know nothing of my plans and strategies.
Sigurd would agree with me.
My son might agree with you, but he would obey me. He knows his place.
Yes.
Not as well as he knows his father.
Imagine you are harassed by an enemy with warriors that vastly outnumber your own. What profit does open war bring? Would it not be better to work quietly through diplomacy, gaining alliances?
Boo.
Waiting until the day our numbers outweigh our enemies and our victory is guaranteed.
Well, I'm not going to go straight in with the calling him a coward.
Do we have any allies to speak of? Or is that your excuse to do nothing?
Well, that's impudent.
Your confidence blinds you to so much in plain sight, Eivor. Day and night I toil to forge ties with clans to the north. Very soon you will see the fruits of my efforts. Only then will you understand.
Is that all?
I'm at a loss with you, Eivor.
This is a very tolerant king.
Never did I imagine such disrespect from the child of Varin. Your father was a fine man. Just and loyal to me, he died bravely so that we might live.
He died a coward, Lord. A fate I will not mirror.
Why do you carry such a useless burden? Let it go. Think only of the days to come. Of your future and the victories at hand.
My honor has been stained. Until it's wiped clean, I want nothing else.
I refuse to pick at that wound again. But if there is something that can chase these shadows from your thoughts...
Oh!
Sigurd has come! Down at the docks, his ship is here!
Oh, I thought it was a call to arms. Thought we were about to get some action. There's Sigurd. His boat.
Hey, careful with that one.
It's got a PS5 in it.
Eivor!
See good?
Ah, look at you, blood-soaked drinker. What have you been worrying without me?
Oh, and you, salt-cured Vikinger. I smell the stink of a dozen kingdoms in your beard.
It's just the start. Randvi, my dear wife. Your husband returns. Bringing gifts and riches to share.
And new friends, I see.
Yes. Basim and Hytham. We met in Miklagard, and they showed me her buried secrets.
We are grateful to Sigurd for his invitation, and eager to pay tribute to your king.
My brother is always very careful with the company he keeps. If you're standing safely beside him, he must like you.
Ah, Eivor. Save the introductions until our bellies are full. I will see my father. Tell him of my time away.
This morning we traded with a ship passing south. They told us Eivor the Wolf-Kissed was captured by Kjotve's men.
They must have cut the tale short. I killed my captors and recovered my crew. And for that your
father... This is all true. I did do these things.
You know where I stand, brother. Nothing short of war will dislodge Kjotve from our lands. But he disagrees.
I know. I know. Father thinks too much and acts too little. Today that changes. I promise you. By the winter's end, the name Kjotve the Cruel will be a curse on the lips of a drunken fool.
My son, welcome home.
Father.
Tonight we feast and celebrate your return, Sigurd. The tables are laid with barley and lamb, bread and mead.
And no more, I beg you. I want nothing you would not serve a thrall. Let me be the one to honor you.
Thank you, game, for explaining to people what a thrall is.
Faraway lands. After two winters away, I am full up with both.
Very well, very well. Come inside.
And when we are satisfied, Father, we will talk of Kjotve and his clan, and how we may end their terror once and for all. He has dogged us too long. Shamed us for too many seasons. I know this. Eivor knows this. It ends now.
Yes, of course, when the time is right.
Through Rustland we barreled down the Volga River, raiding as we went, shadowy tribes hurling spears at our ship. At Miklagard, we saw men bedecked in riches as vibrant as the Bifröst itself. And these we took for our troubles, of course. We sailed to Rome, then Africa, past oceans of sand, warriors of all colors, and beauty the eyes must weep to behold. And now I have returned, with riches and glory to share with my family, my friends, my eyes
towards good. God.
Take what you desire from my horn. For this,
throw an axe at his head in a minute.
Things to come. Tomorrow, the Raven Clan starts anew.
Skull, Sigurd.
Skull, 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 skull.
Come, I have something special for you.
Wonder if they still make that lager over here. Can you get up now? Let's see where. Have Skull Lager over here.
I thought long and hard.
Oh, there's an update. Bloody hell.
You've snared my curiosity, brother. What is it?
Not yet. Drinks first. To my first night in Fornburg in over two winters. It must end with me soaked and wall-eyed, shouting at the shadows of trolls.
And you want me to sail with you on these honey waves?
Yes. You are stuck with me, Dringur. Now drink.
Let's get shit-faced.
Ah, oh, you would put Thor to shame.
Forgive me. On your first day back, I should have let you win.
Gods, you should have let me start.
I'm pretty sure there is action in this game.
It's good to have you back, Sigurd.
I did fight people.
I've missed this terribly.
When I first par for the course for me to actually select a part of the game to record where it's like exposition.
Come. This brings us to your gift.
These two dudes look like they're wearing assassin's garb.
The Abbasid Caliphate. They are a clan, not joined by blood, but by a common idea.
They are.
A brotherhood of shadows executing their own form of justice. In my time with them, they shared many of their most hidden secrets, for which I am grateful. And now, I gift one of these secrets to you. Weapon for the finest warrior I know.
Well, well, well.
Beautiful craftsmanship. What kind of smith makes a weapon like this?
It is less a weapon than a tool. One we have used for centuries to fight injustice and evil.
Mentor, I must protest. This is deeply unorthodox. Our wrist blade is a sacred tool.
Do not make a fetish out of cold metal, Haifa. What matters is the mind of the one who wields it. Please, try it on. The blade should ride on the underside of your arm to conceal it from your target.
Like so.
I have no wish to hide this, and I would rather not make the same mistake you two have. I like it.
This is no mistake. This is a voluntary sacrifice to prove our devotion to...
A good start, Eivor. But you must learn how to use it effectively.
Outside. This is not something for all eyes.
Lead on.
The hidden blade.
This clan of yours, it has a name?
Indeed. But among the tenets of our creed is a vow to never reveal too much to outsiders. In time, you may learn more. Not here, where the walls and trees may have ears.
I look forward to it.
Here, let me lead you through our most basic techniques.
Okay.
With skill and care, our blade delivers a singular killing blow. As you near your target, find your window to strike. Timing is essential.
Oh, okay, I'll go for that one instead.
Nicely done.
I have not seen a blade so sharp.
Some targets are trickier than others. Keep that in mind before you strike.
A decent attempt.
All right.
Take that one down from the ledge.
Didn't go to plan, did it? Supposed to be here. That's it.
How about a challenge? Leap down upon that target from above.
Oh, yeah. Stop moonwalking on a rock. Stitch that. Those dummies are toast.
Use your surroundings when possible. Strike from that haystack, for instance. Whoa. Exactly, just like that.
What am I supposed to do now?
Does Eivor intend to join us?
Not that I am aware.
Then why offer him the blade? Surely we have more.
Python.
Hush.
Yes, I can hear you, Python.
You wield the blade well. Let us leave Eivor to enjoy his gift in peace. Come.
Eivor, let us walk to the docks and take in the night air.
Yes, let's.
What do you make of my new friends?
They seem generous and menacing in equal measure.
I know what you mean. They have learning, too. They wield numbers and writing as if it were magic. Vasim has shown me so much about the world, all of which I will share with you when the time is right.
Splendid. Let me get into the right place.
I miss the smell of this land.
Have you returned for good? Or do you mean to join this Shadow Brotherhood?
Leave all that aside, Eivor. Tonight we are family again. The here and now is what matters. Our kinship. Our clan. Our glory.
I missed you, brother. Your clear head and your courage. We have not had enough of both in recent months.
You flatter me, Wolfkissed. Keep it up.
Yes.
From here to Valhalla, I will always be on your side, Sigurd. Always.
This fjord has grown too small to contain me, or I too large. There is so much more beyond these stony fangs that rise around us. England, Ireland, Francia, all greener pastures, ripe for the plucking. Tomorrow, we make new war on Kyrtve, and reclaim the lands he took from us. And from there, we build a kingdom for us.
I'm with you. Only say the word.
I shall be healed.
Get some rest, and return here at first light.
Indeed. Well, I completed a couple of quests. I didn't get to really do anything in, apart from some straw dummies, but yes, this is going to set itself up very, very nicely.
No, this is wrong. That cannot be right. Odin fought against his fate. It can be done.
You will betray Sigurd.
Shit. Kjotve's warriors. This one would not have come alone. I should find the others. What do you see?
Raven, find the others. I don't know why that I did that then. Just where he needs to go. Carrying anything on you, mate? No, good. Right. See, I did get to kill somebody in this video after all. Perhaps I should not take the obvious path. Use my new assassin training.
Should return to Knotfall with our report while we can.
We can bring Kjotve news of the longships, or we can
please
wake him with Sigurd Styrbjörnsson's head. Which is better?
All right. When Jot returns, we weigh our next move. But I am not one for sticking around, hear me?
Quit bawling, you babe. They may be drunk, but they're not dead.
This, you were correct. Ah, I'm gonna assassinate your ass.
Kjotve grows stronger.
We do not have the men to storm Kjotve's fortress. The losses would ruin us.
The losses have ruined us, father. Until we cut off this serpent's head, it will poison us day by day, drop by drop.
The poison has already polluted our waters.
Gods, Eivor, what happened?
Spies in our camp. Three men sent by Kjotve to kill us as we slept. I returned the favor.
There, you see? This is what waiting brings. We must answer this insult.
They came from Notfall, that whaling village under Kjotve's control.
We hid him there. Burn it down before Kjotve learns his spies are dead.
He may have sent more. I can search the village while you round up the crew.
No need. I will send Hytham to search the area. You can rely on him while we are away.
We? Do you mean to join us?
I have not been bred for Valhalla like you, but this will be far from my first battle.
I do not like this, but I will not stop you. Do not lead my son into the same storm that follows you.
So there. Right, that'll do. Thank you for watching, and I will see you with another one, a video type thing, pretty soon.